People, wagwan, welcome back to Bad Bush Entertainment. This is your host, Sir T, right? And people, right now, we see that the infamous Sir P from Politrix Wash is saying that all of the bad luck that has befallen the JDF is due to the demon sword that was found, people. And right now, I'm here to tell you that that is a lie.
People, wagwan. You know what I say, Bad Bush Entertainment. What I say, big up to the viewers, big up to the subscribers, them. If you haven't subscribed already, make sure you hit the subscribe word there. Hit the notification bell and then hit all for turn on all notification for a new video drop. So people, right now, we have a numerous amount of things what we are going to discuss, right? We'll discuss some new song we drop, but first we want to talk about the soldiers them. So we all know that some JDF soldiers was set up from the other day, you know, them they travel with drugs and you know, some people see them set them up with police, because we know say police now go pull over soldier vehicle and search it. So they have to get a good intel. Now people, all we go on now is things that has been going on. Yeah, we are not fool. You think I just know the soldier them travel with gun, travel with drugs, give bad man gun. Remember, you know, the reason why the soldiers them all go for Doros, you know. Is it me? Wait, I'm not even gonna say Doros. I'm gonna say, what the first boy is it? The first leader for Tesha Mela gang, Tesha Mela boss. Is it me? Remember my name, right? But people, Sir P himself said that the soldier them coulda mash up that Bulby. The soldier them could have mashed up Bulby long time, right? But you see, because Bulby was working with the government at the time, he was untouchable, right? So that means the soldier them couldn't go mash up because they go against the government, right? And when Bulby passed them place by shooting up the vehicle with Bobsy Grange, then that caused Bulby to lose in life. As to a Sir P say. So remember, everything me say a Sir P say it. Yeah, okay, I go listen to in channel, because me listen to in channel, right? Because me know say Sir P a soldier, you know. Me they think him a police, but when the thing did break out, when they try hacking system, me get it confirmed. Say, this man a soldier. You see me? But in my mind, me did say either Sir P a soldier or Sir P a police. So me did already have him as one of them type of person. Right? Now Sir P they try to say the soldiers them nowadays them soft. Right? In which most of the soldier them nowadays, some young boy soldier, them been a nerd. Like some little boy left school. Where a nerd at high school will get bullied and so decide to go turn soldier. And when they turn soldier, they can't take pressure. You see me? Them go with the girl coronavirus because they ain't fuck no pussy while then they are school. So because they ain't fuck no pussy while then they are school, when they turn soldier, now, you know, say some girl or a soldier man. But bombs to them, the power road and so then woman I give a pussy, then come find out, say, oh, woman I give them bun. They want murder them, woman or brush shot over their head like what mother did. See, it's nothing new. Now the drugs them is nothing new also. It's just that this is the first they have been caught. Is it me? Red-handed. So we know why surfly them they justify say oh Baphomet sword. Is it me? Bring down saltness to the JDF. No, the JDF itself has been doing wrongdoings, people. Drugs they traffic long time. Gun they bring to bad man long time. Enough bad man they hold on pan a Lego just because they know say how higher ranking people in society have them bad man they in them pocket, right? You have some man out there are murder much people and rape and they say and they let them go same way. Yeah, me I tell you. So JDF, everything will reach them now is karma. You see me? All of the highlight what they get from the media, everything right now is just karma, right? Yeah, people. So right now, we'll leave off of the JDF topic right now. Skilly, yo, Skilly bang the D with intense, wicked people, wicked, 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 right? Skilly bang release one song. I mean, I tell us that the song is mad crazy, fam. But guess what? I said before we talk about Skilly bang new song, or make gonna hear Merry Merry Money Insect.
Right here. Grind Chapel.
OBF, it was a greatness record.
Whether daytime or nighttime, rain or shine time, Monday up, day up on the grind. Man, I work hard from the beginning, yeah, so me be rich by me end time. Life talks how me invest, so 5 years from now, a million of the interest.
So people, this is Merry Merry, and me been a telling about this artist, talented artist people, very talented artist. This artist know if he come with a whole lot of variety of topic, him not just stick to one style. You hear him do 3 bad man song now, 5 girl song later, conscious music over there so, yo, money song. Over there, sir. Fresh out the box. I'm a clean plus tax. That is one of Merry Merry song. Also, people, if you have not followed this artist or you have not listened to this artist, make sure you see a circle in Vivo. No, Miss Merry Vivo, people. Yeah, this song is Money Insect. You hear what the artist say? Life stock are where me invest. So 5 years from now, millions of me interest. Well, whoops, they come before the 5 years still. But people, you know what the artist mean. I'll listen to some more, I chuck.
Me G's a money insect. Money load in this team, but it seems them flipping dev. Finally, I know I graduate from Toyota to Benz and Bimmers. Some real G's roll up in a the dance and a Shelly dunk. Got with some real rich niggas. Man, I work hard, fight hard, grind hard, hustle hard just to get that money.
People, you hear what upon the artist mind. The artist want everybody to know, say, oh, man, I work hard. Man, I work hard, and I just play a thing, you know. You see me heights of great men reached and kept, you know, people. Me up all night pon the hustle, all night pon the grind, just to make that money. Because what? One over have some Benz and some Bimmers, who want the whole place to lift up, right? Who want the whole place to look like, say, a beer rich dog there on us. So we are going to hunt for the money. Oh God, man, money insect, you know, people, you know how certain insect are 9. That just to show you how the G want have money. So till money just look annoying to him, right? And then I go annoying because beer things ain't go fine now by no people. So people, me need enough a like, comment, subscribe, share. The more you like the video, is the more circulation, rotation the video we get on YouTube. Make sure you want to leave no comments about Miss Mary's song, right? And also, just circle Miss Mary Vivo. M-R Mary. If you can't spell Mary, you need a box by your face, boy. And you know, say Christmas a come. Oh, you can't say Mary. Say ho, ho, ho. I mean that as a woman as ho, ho, ho. People. Alright, me tie fucker. People, go to Miss Mary Vivo, people. Right? Make Miss Mary know, say, Bad Bush Entertainment sending over there. You see me? And right now, I'm going to hear how Skilly Bang a chop up intense. Wicked, wicked. Wait.
Bad every day. This man can your face anyway. Care hug, sell a rate, go for them. Be a key chop, city raise with the hell. Bad till the day when me dead. Be a submachine gun trample them head. EK shot. They uptown with the mini four. I east side road, anywhere you see the road. Said them cold, but me know see me chilly more.
People, no me know what make terror than love the one I saw. No me know chap city. People, Skilly Bang a show you how cool and deadly he can be, a monster beast on the track, right? Him now gear this in a no fast rhyming. Him gear this now a slow style. You hear everything you have to say. Everything. Say them cool but me chilly more. Oh, that means I'm cooler than them. If them frozen, me overfreeze. Yeah, Cause you frozen, I can't move. Now the way me over freeze, anything me touch turn to ice.
Apple them head, EK shot. See, take a beat and teach them. Rifle whip it out, the crocodile teeth them. 16 he's if you chop him up. Boy attack me, just shut him up. Murder me nemesis, open them head, fling them off a precipice. And a knife me open them belly with roll with the key with taller than jelly tree.
People, Skilly Bang again make you know about the crocodile teeth them. Where I spring out of the gun after every rounds on my beat. Yo, people, I don't know a knife me use ox out your jelly, you know. I the rifle bust. Yo, people, remember, you know, a Christmas a come, sting na keep, a war session. And I know Tompo war, we know no police get involved. And I know Tompo tar shootout, this is a lyrical warfare, people. You see, if you don't want to see the warfare, we need everybody to leave in the comments in the comment section. Comment war. Let me know who you think they win so far in the war. People, you don't see a Bad Bush Entertainment. Then go over to Skilly Bang Vivo. Make you know say Bad Bush Entertainment sending over there. Make sure you say like, comment, share, and subscribe. Right? Remember, the more you like the video, the more circulation the video we have. So make sure you say like the video. I'm out.